Sister Maldine. Hey, I just got done talking to my brother about his devil-worshipping ways, and I think I'm gonna need a little help here.
Ain't no way he'd be able to lead his people out of the desert.
I was Moses, Clester.
Sure, this stinks like a lard bucket full of peas. But after we save this boy's soul, his heart's gonna smell like a bed full of lilacs here.
Confront you head on what's been eating at me, your family, and this whole beautiful hamlet we call a town.
Had one liquor since this town did have done up and gone. I turned into a smaller unit of measurement than a lick, and it ain't much I'm here to tell you.
Now who you that?
I will be a possum's itty bitty pussy before I put that fat little booty on our coat of arms.
I'm sorry, BB, but if your little brother ain't for the halo, he's for the horns.
This is holy war, y'all. A motherfucking holy war!
I'm talking forever here!
I'm on some things.
Follow Bald Man Nirvana? Or do you want the heavenly locks of God's boy to envelop you all up into heaven?